When do you offer the Fajr prayer?
The Fajr prayer, please.
I offer the Fajr prayer before the sunrise.
You offer the Fajr prayer before the sunrise. Man, when does she offer the Fajr prayer?
She offers the Fajr prayer before the sunrise.
Very good. Next question, please.
When do you offer the Maghrib prayer?
I offer the Maghrib prayer after the sunset.
Very good. You offer the Maghrib prayer after the sunset. Usama, when does she offer the Maghrib prayer?
She offers the Maghrib prayer after the sunset.
Please.
When do you follow the traffic rule?
I follow the traffic rules during.
During.
Driving.
When does she follow the traffic rules?
She follows the traffic rule during driving.
No, during. Please.
When do you skip exercise?
Very good.
I skip exercise during sickness.
When does she skip exercise?
She skips exercise during sickness.
Very good. The fourth round is
over.
Any question?
No, sir.
Thank you.
Welcome.
When do you brush your teeth?
I brush my teeth before I sleep.
You brush your teeth before you sleep.
Yes.
Ikra, when does Mr. Zain brush his teeth?
He brushes his teeth before he sleeps.
Thank you.
When do you recite Tasmiyah?
I recite Tasmiyah before I eat.
Very good. You recite Tasmiyah before you
eat.
What is Tasmiyah? Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
Yes.
But when we eat, before eating, we recite Bismillahi wa ala barakatillah. This is the sunnah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, the last messenger of God. Clear?
Yes, sir.
What to recite before we eat? Bismillahi wa ala barakatillah. And the rest, whatever the activity we carry out, we should recite Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. The point's clear?
Yes, sir.
Nadia, when does he recite Tasmiyah?
He recites Tasmiyah before he eats.
When do you shut down your computer?
I shut down my computer before I leave the study room.
Very good. You shut down your computer before you leave the study room. Aisha, when does he shut down his computer?
He shuts down his computer before he leaves the study room.
Very good. The fourth round is over. Thank you.
You're welcome.
When do you ask question?
I ask questions when I want to clear my concepts.
You ask questions when you want to clear your concepts.
Yes, sir.
When does he ask questions?
He asks questions when he wants to clear his concepts.
Thank you.
When do you visit the market?
I visit the market when I want to buy something.
You visit the market when you want to buy something.
Yes, sir.
When you want to buy something.
Yes, sir.
When does he visit the market?
He visits the market when he wants to buy something.
Please.
When do you make a call? I make a call when I want to contact someone.
You make a call.
Yes, sir.
When you want to contact someone.
Yes, sir.
Please.
He makes a call when he wants to contact someone.
Call. The sixth round is over.
Yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome, sir.
Please.
When do you consult the doctor?
I consult the doctor when I am ill.
You consult the doctor when you are ill.
Haseeb, when does Mr. Usama consult the doctor?
He consults the doctor when he is ill.
Very good. He consults. MashaAllah.
When do you laugh?
I laugh when I am excited.
You laugh when you are excited. When does he laugh?
He laughs when he is excited.
When do you make mistakes?
Very good.
I make mistakes when I am confused.
You make mistakes when you are confused. Zain, When does he make mistakes?
He makes mistakes when he is confused.
When do you understand the lesson?
I understand the lesson when I am attentive.
You understand the lesson when you are attentive. When does he understand the lesson?
He understands the lesson when he is attentive.
Very good.
When do you yawn?
When do you yawn?
I yawn when I am bored.
You yawn when you are bored. When does he yawn?
He yawns when he is bored.
Very good.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Please.
When do you weep?
I weep when someone hurts me.
Very good. You weep when someone hurts you. When does he weep?
He weeps when someone hurts him.
Very good. Please.
When do you thank?
I thank when someone helps me.
Very good. You thank when someone helps you. Aisha, when does he thank?
He thanks when someone helps him.
Very good.
When do you exchange greetings?
I exchange greeting when someone meets me.
You exchange greetings when someone meets you. When does he exchange greetings?
He exchanges greetings when someone meets him.
He exchanges greetings.
When do you respond?
Respond.
I respond when someone addresses me with manners.
When does he respond?
He responds when someone addresses him with manners.
Responds.
When do you feel bad?
I feel bad when someone talks without manners.
Very good. You feel bad when someone talks without manners. When does he feel bad?
He feels bad when someone talks without manners.
Very good.
When do you say MashaAllah?
I say MashaAllah whenever someone perform well.
Very good. You say MashaAllah whenever someone performs well. When does he say MashaAllah?
He says MashaAllah whenever someone performs well.
Performs. Please.
When do you say JazakAllah Khaira?
I say JazakAllah whenever someone helps me.
Very good. You say JazakAllah Khaira whenever someone helps you. When does he say JazakAllah Khaira?
He says JazakAllah Khaira whenever someone helps him.
When do you say InshaAllah?
I say InshaAllah whenever I talk about the future activities.
Very good. You say InshaAllah whenever you talk about the future activities. When does he say InshaAllah?
He says InshaAllah whenever he talks about the future activities.
Thank you.
See you after the Eid, which is the Eid al-Fitr. InshaAllah.
InshaAllah.